All right, so I decided, I made a decision today. I've been washing my hair and I've done the flexi rods, I've done roller sets, and my hair, I've been transitioning. So I've been going without getting a relaxer and just trying to see how that goes. And I just shampooed my hair today, and that's the baby. I just made a decision. I have some unhealthy, it's shedding, of course, and it is what it is. So I'm going to make a change. I just already decided. I want healthier hair. My hair past weaves, wigs. I mean, it's grown, true, but it's a lot of, it's grown from what I know it to be, from my past of wearing weaves and wigs. But I also know, it's a process. And like I said, I've just decided, I said, you know what, I'm going to turn the camera on, go ahead and record, do what I'm going to do, and move forward, because I wanted it to be a certain way. I want my hair to be healthier, way healthier than it was before. Like I said, it's come a long way. In all of my videos, I believe I've had my hair pulled up with a scarf, and that was one reason I had my hair pulled up. Well, for a couple of reasons. One, pulling up my hair, having it up out of my face was a lot better, kept me from breaking out. Also, having my hair up with the scarf that I've had in the past videos kept the baby from pulling on my hair. And also, having my hair up worked out a lot better for when it was time for me to exercise. I could just, exercise without the curls falling down. So that was a couple of reasons why I wore my hair pulled up. And also, I kept that scarf around the front of my hair for also another reason. From wearing past wigs and weaves like I did, I think I was on and off with weaves and wigs, maybe, I guess, 2 years, I'm just guessing. But I love me a wig, and I love a wig. I love a different style. But for the 2 years, from wearing the wigs around my edges, they started going away. I noticed that. But my edges are back, and I thank castor oil for bringing my edges back. I did not do a YouTube on losing edges and how to grow them back, because I wanted to see myself if it was going to work. So my edges were sparse, nearly gone. I did not document that, but I did use castor oil, pure unfiltered raw castor oil, and it brought it back. So now that I have my edges back, I felt more confident to wear my hair up all the way without the scarf once my edges came back. But as you see, it's a little damp and it's kind of drying out because the way I'm combing, because I'm combing it. And like I said, it's transitioning, so it's really, for me, it's thick at the top, thick at the base, and thin on the ends. But the roller sets and flexi rods, when I would roll it, that's one thing I liked about the flexi rods and roller sets, because it just kept it looking together. It kept it curly. The quick no heat curl was the method that I was going through, and just put it up, wrap it up with a scarf real quick, moisturize the hair or the scalp, and then pull it up with the scarf. And that's my go-to. But I'm on a journey, you guys. I'm on a journey, getting myself together, fitness, health wise. Just a new, I guess it's a new year, new me. I want something quick, cute, and easy. No fuss, no muss. Nothing weighing me down. I don't want to feel weighed down. I don't want to feel like I can't go somewhere because my hair isn't how I want it. Or I don't want to feel like, or I can't wear my hair in this particular style because it's not strong enough to hold it. You know, that's one, my safe haven. My safe haven, I'm telling a lot. Of course, my safe haven's got to be to the point of wigs. Love the various styles, like I mentioned. But you know what? I like my natural hair. I'm not wanting to wear the wigs anymore. Or, you know what? They're cute, they're pretty, but they're temporary. And I needed to make it a temporary situation, and the wigs are temporary, not full time. Look at it, baby. Not full time. That is not for you to play with. Thank you. That's for mommy. Mommy's going to do something with it in just a second. So actually, from combing it out, it's pretty dry. I didn't know whether or not I was going to do it dripping wet or whatnot, but wow. I guess he said, mommy, what are you doing with that? And I was going to go to a salon. I said, you know what? I don't even know what I want to do if I go to a salon. And I've never cut my hair at home before, but I have permed my hair at home, and I have roller set my hair at home. I have flexi-rod my hair at home. And, yeah. So here I go. I guess I could have done ponytails and like some people did, but I'm still getting new to this whole YouTube thing. And I really have taken a new step with this whole YouTube stuff. I mean, I don't have a professional background or anything like that. I am mom of this beautiful 7-month-old next to me, that he's on my leg right now. And like I said, I'm just trying to make a lifestyle change. Fitness wise, something was in my eye. And I just feel like my whole journey I'm on, you know, I'm in the process of losing weight. Thank you, Jesus. I'm in the process of just, you know, being positive, having positive people around me. And I want everything to coincide. So I guess I'll eventually get that background. I'll eventually get those lights and eventually do all the things the other YouTubers were right now, you know, not worried about that. I'm just doing me. So, like I said, I really don't know what to do, and I'm still a little nervous, you guys. So bear with me. I don't know. I don't know if I should start on the side or in the back. Woo! I have never cut my hair, and my hair was longer than this before. And all I did was, well, I'm not a hair expert by no means. I was a permy girl. I was all the way permy. I won't even front. I was all the way perm. And before perm, straightening comb. Sure, I was religiously getting the straightening comb. Straightening comb and that blue magic. That's what it was all about. Straightening comb and blue magic. What? Oh. The baby. Sorry, you guys, for the dead space. You know what? Music matters, so let me. I'm on a journey now. Stick with me. Okay, we do the cha-cha slide. All right. Look at this, just from combing it during this time. Everybody clap your hands. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Clap, clap. my baby. I love you, sweetie. I love you. Hopefully we'll get to the point to where we get more views. And I get more views, you guys. Like and subscribe to the channel. You know, I heard that's how it goes. You have to ask for the likes, and you have to ask for people to subscribe and comment. So I'm throwing it out there. Hey, like, subscribe, comment. Oh my goodness. Should I have done rubber bands? No, no, no. Don't eat the comb, sweetie. Don't eat the comb. Okay. This is a big deal. So, but this is a journey, so. Oh, wow. No, these are not salon scissors, so don't judge. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Wow. These are not salon grade scissors. Yep, a lot of deadness. Wow. My baby done got the hair out the comb. All right, so let me go ahead and do the other. This is the hair from the comb. Wow. All right. So since I did that back piece, let me go ahead and do this. I don't know if it's equal as that, but. Oh, the camera is open. Oh my goodness. You guys, I'm still a newbie. I mean, all my videos before were about couponing and getting out here, getting these registries, you know, stuff with hair. Like I did that one flexi rod, but like I said, hold on, babe. Let me go ahead and. I like the cha-cha slide. 80s baby. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. He is such a sweet baby. You know, you guys, he has not wanted to leave my side. So a lot of the videos, you're going to either hear him or see him. Like I said, he's 7 months old. And he is a sweet baby. He's crawling. He has 6 teeth. I love you. You holding on to mama. Now, I don't want him to have the scissors, so I'm trying to keep those away from him. All right, mommy's doing. I done put him right there. Mommy's doing the big chop. Oh my goodness. I'm still kind of squish over it, but it's feeling good though as I get it done. All right, I may have to go shorter, but this is the start. Where's the camera over here? Learn my viewfinder. That's what they say, do, huh? Oh, and I had a little piece of gray in there. Oh, dear. Wow. Wow. All right. Carson, bring mommy the comb back. I guess he said, you don't need the comb. Keep cutting. Okay, I will. I will. I'm almost done. Wow. Wow. Cutting my hair to the cha-cha slide. All right. Oh, my goodness. Now, I don't know if I got all the dead ends and the dead pieces. I can't see back there. I'm not in a salon. And I did not have a mirror behind me. Wow. It looks like somebody strike a match, too. My goodness, got his hair. Wow. This is all I cut. So, let's see. Did I get everything in the back? I got to look. A little straggly strain there. You know what? I didn't cut it in its particular way. I just cut. Like I said, I don't even know if this is even with that. Probably not. You know what? I feel better already. I really do. I feel better. New journey. He wants to get in the hair. No, 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 not for baby. Not for the baby. Oh, not for the baby. You stay right there, sweetie. All right. I'm excited to moisturize this and get this style. And put my makeup on and do all that cute stuff. Hold on, sweetie. All right. Cha-cha side going off, so that means I need to go ahead and end this video too. I don't know what's gonna play next. Thank you guys for watching. This is everything. So I need to get it together, moisturize, deep condition, and put my makeup on. And thank you for being so sweet during the video too, sweetie. All right. I'm not sure how to end this other than saying the big chop is chopped. I've chopped it. 2018 journey begins. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe to my channel, and name it and claim it. Get me to, let's do 1,000,000 views. Let's do it. 1,000,000 views, we can do it. Give me that hair back so I can throw it away. I love you, sweetie. Thank you guys so much. Like, subscribe, and comment, and let's get up to 1,000,000 views. Rah, rah, and not be riding through the block just to watch what I got. So delicious. You watch mommy cut her hair off? You watch mommy chop, chop, chop? You watch mommy do the chop, chop, chop? Come on, help me cut the camera off, sweetie. Come on, hit the button right there. Hit the button right there.